I didn't really start drawing until I was probably in my mid-20s. I really wasn't sure what I was even doing. I just drew a face and I thought it looked kind of cool, I guess, and I kept going with that and just kind of progressed into what it is today. I just kind of come up with something that means a lot to me, like this one. One of my best friends who passed away, he had this jester costume. I've just been wanting to paint it all over the city as much as I can, just keep him alive. When I first moved to New Orleans, that kind of influenced me to start drawing. Eventually, my painter friends took me out and experimented with spray paint and kind of fell in love with it right away. When people ask me what my style of art is, I usually just say kooky, loony, cartoony art, and that's kind of, I'll leave it at that sometimes. Honestly, I just want my art to be able to take me all over the world and travel and meet new people and I guess put my mark on the world.